The Jinyun Bandsaw Machine Industry Cluster is located in Hutown, Jinyun County, Zhejiang Province, which is the largest production base of bandsaw machines in China, accounting for 70% of the country's production value. Jinyun County has 39 bandsaw machine production companies, more than 100 supporting enterprises, and over 10,000 employees, with a total completed fixed asset investment of 5.89 billion yuan. In 2021, the total output of the Jinyun Bandsaw Machine Industry Cluster reached 13.246 billion yuan, a year-on-year increase of 64.64%. The leading enterprises of the Jinyun Bandsaw Machine Industry Cluster include CHR Intelligent Equipment Company, Chunlong Sawing Machinery, JLH Saws International Machinery, Delhi Machinery, and Olinfa Machine Tool Company. Number 1. CHR Intelligent Equipment Company. Zhejiang CHR Intelligent Equipment Company is committed to the development of high-end broaching machines, CNC special machine tools, and robot-integrated intelligent complete sets of equipment. It is a leading domestic and internationally advanced broaching equipment provider. CHR is the chairman unit of the pull-out planer branch of the China Machine Tool Industry Association. CHR market is positioned as a substitute for imports of high-end equipment and is a major partner of multinational companies and domestic listed companies, especially auto parts manufacturing companies. As an equipment supplier of the world's top three auto parts companies, it has provided high-end complete sets of equipment for the precision production of core auto parts such as BMW, Mercedes-Benz, and Audi, realizing the export of China's high-end equipment to Europe and the United States. Number 2. Chunlong Sawing Machinery. Zhejiang Chunlong Sawing Machine Company, Limited was founded in 1985. It is a vice chairman unit of the China Sawing Machine Industry Association. It has strong technical force, sophisticated production equipment and advanced production technology, as well as a high-quality workforce. The company is with a total area of 110,000 square meters, a total asset of nearly 300 million yuan, and more than 400 employees. The company's main CNC sawing machines, automatic band sawing machines, metal band sawing machines, smart band sawing machines, high-speed band sawing machines, fully automatic sawing machine blades, intelligent metal cutting machines, metal circular sawing machines, cutting machines, metal sawing and other equipment. The products are trusted by customers and exported to more than 20 countries and regions. Number 3. JLH Saws International Machinery. JLH Saws International Incorporated is a leading global manufacturer of metal sawing machines, providing customers with the high-performance and innovative metal cutting solutions. With over 38 years of experience in the industry, JLH is committed to delivering top-quality products that meet and exceed customer expectations. The company's experienced team works closely with customers to understand their specific needs and requirements, ensuring that the solutions provided are tailored to each customer's unique situation. By doing so, JLH can provide solutions that offer low cost per component and optimized productivity. JLH's manufacturing facility covering an area of more than 80,000 square meters. With a team of over 300 employees, the company has a production capacity of more than 8,000 machines per year. In China, JLH is one of the largest metal sawing machines brand, holding a market share of over 25%. The company's global reach is also expanding, with ongoing efforts to increase exports to more than 30 countries worldwide. Number 4. Delhi Machinery. Founded in 1988, Zhejiang Delhi Machine Manufacture Company, Limited is a leading manufacturer of metal band sawing machines and is considered a backbone enterprise and a new product research and development base in China. The company has more than 180 employees and covers an area of 34,600 square meters, with a building area of 28,000 square meters. The company has over 130 advanced equipment, including processing centers, CNC lathes, surface grinders, cylindrical grinders, planers, and boring machines. Its products are exported to more than 10 countries and regions, including Russia, Germany, Southeast Asia, and India. Number 5. Olinfa Machine Tool Company. Zhejiang Olinfa Machine Tool Company was established in 1988 as a production-oriented enterprise that specializes in manufacturing horizontal, vertical, double column, and gantry metal band sawing machines. The machines are used for cutting ferrous metals, non-ferrous metals, plastics, and other non-metallic materials. The company's factory covers an area of over 20,000 square meters, and its total asset value is more than 100 million yuan. With 30 years of rich experience in the production of band sawing machines and strong technical design abilities, the company provides more than 40 types of high-quality band sawing machines that sell well all over the country and are exported to Europe, America, South America, Southeast Asia, Australia, South Africa, and other countries and regions.